Hey everybody, welcome to beautiful Greece, and I get the chance to share some really cool stuff with you. First things first, right, I'm going to put my left hand in the safety strap for my TRX Rip Trainer, take my base hand, palm down, my power hand, palm up. I'm going to find my end zones for two particular exercises. One's called the Rip Hockey Slap Shot. Find my end zone, right, so this is what I'll be working with, and then the other one is a Rip Pitchfork. Rip Pitchfork. Palm down. If you notice the switch, I turn it around. Good. Light on that pinky, okay? Find my end zone. Now that I found my end zone, I do three repetitions. One, two, three. Turn and face the anchor point. That's my anchor point. One, sit down and squat. Good. Two, and three and hold. And then you can combine those two, switch hands. Have fun with that. Check me out, markopenmindfitness.com. Take care.